Well, that's why I didn't get with the different weights. Because I'm thinking you just overload it and power fire it yet.
What are we in high now? Put it in high gear and just spin out the whole way.
Oh, that motor.
We need to start with the one that has a flex or something.